Hello, my name is Tamara O'Haron, and I am excited to be your English teacher and tutor this year. My education includes a BA in English Literature and Writing from the University of Virginia, a master's degree in literature from James Madison University, and a PhD in writing, composition, rhetoric, and literature from Ball State University. I could not be more excited to work with this particular group of students because I love junior high and high school students. My experience includes 9 years as a junior high and high school teacher, running various writing camps and teaching throughout the year. And I've also worked as a college writing assessment and program director, working at Manchester University and MacMurray College. My approach is to meet you as a writer where you are. We are all writers. We all have the same struggles, the same experiences. We confront the blank page, and we're wondering if we can create a masterpiece. My position is to look at your existing strengths as a writer and then to build on that for any areas where there's any gaps. And that includes writing as well as reading, because I do believe truly that writers are readers. I myself am an avid reader. Right now, I've taken it upon myself to read Hamilton, which is a very big book, but totally worthwhile because it gets into some of these nation's founders when they're really just young men out committing acts of war. Some of my other hobbies, I really like to do yoga, I jog, I play with my dog, Iris, and my cats, Daisy and Potpie. And I really just, you know, I have a real love and passion for teaching writing in general. And my goal is really just to make you the best possible writer that you can be and have a little bit of fun while you're doing it. So I look forward to meeting you. And have a great day. Take care. Bye-bye.